Introducing the TS Pico, a new interface for your Timex Sinclair 2068 computer. The TS Pico adds new commands to your computer, allowing you to load and save TAP files from an SD card. It plugs into the back of your computer, either directly or into an expansion bus. It uses a Raspberry Pi Pico microcontroller board to process commands, comes with 512K of RAM and ROM and an SD card slot. The ROM contains a special version of the Timex Sinclair operating system that works with both the Pico and the standard cassette tape interface. When connected to your Timex Sinclair 2068 computer, the TS Pico will add a third copyright line to the standard startup screen. This is how you know it's active. Let's look at some of its features. First, we'll get a directory of the files on the SD card. The directory listing can span several screens and you can stop the listing by pressing N. All TS Pico commands use the standard load and save commands. The Pico commands are prefixed with TPI. The directory command will list the files on the SD card. Next, we'll load a program. The TS Pico works with standard TAP files. First, you must mount the TAP file with the TPI command. Once the TS Pico responds with OK, you can load programs or files within the TAP file. The TS Pico will load files by name inside TAP files, or it will load the first file if you don't give a file name. The TS Pico supports subdirectories. Sometimes, you just need to know what directory you're in. The path command will tell you the current working directory. Next, we'll change to a subdirectory. The change directory command will let you change to a directory, move back up a directory level and jump to the root directory level. You can create and delete subdirectories on the SD card directly from your TS2068 with the make directory and remove directory commands. Let's load and run a real program. We're going to load Frogger, an adaptation of the arcade game. I don't have a joystick to demonstrate gameplay, but you'll see that it loads successfully. Frogger has three parts: a loader, a loading screen, and the game. The TS Pico handles it all with no problem. Next, we will save a program. I've typed in a short and simple program. When I save it to the TS Pico, the Pico will automatically create a TAP file for my program on the SD card. Saving and loading use the Timex Sinclair internal routines and pass the information to the TS Pico. That's why you see the prompt to press save on the tape. I've pressed enter to save. Now, I'll get a directory of the files on the SD card and you can see my new program at the end of the list. Finally, I'll use new to clear the memory, then load the new TAP file. Once it's loaded, I can load my new program.